Once upon a time, in the heart of the Enchanted Forest, lived a curious little creature named Pipi. With bright eyes and a bushy tail, Pipi was always eager to explore. One sunny morning, Pipi set out on an adventure, hopping from one leaf to another, chasing butterflies and humming a merry tune. Suddenly, a mischievous gnome appeared, snatching Pippi's favorite shiny acorn. Determined to retrieve it, Pipi embarked on a quest, navigating through the dense foliage and encountering quirky creatures. Along the way, a wise old owl, a friendly squirrel, and even a grumpy troll guarding a bridge. With cleverness and kindness, Pipi overcame each obstacle, finally reaching the gnome's hideout deep within the forest. After a daring chase, Pipi outsmarted the gnome, rescuing the shiny acorn and earning the admiration of all the forest's inhabitants. As the sun dipped below the horizon, Pipi returned home, the hero of the Enchanted Forest, ready for another adventure tomorrow.